Isn't this a peculiar one?
What a beautiful hunk of granite that was apparently erected in 1911.